This is a public service announcement for all black men and women all around the world. I'm a white man, and I think I speak for all white people when I say we don't like to be called c***ers. We don't like being called c***necks. We don't like being called donkeys either. No different than a black person getting upset about being called the N-word. I'm a white man, not a white boy. That does not make me a racist. That doesn't mean I am part of the KKK. It doesn't mean I'm a Nazi. And it doesn't mean I am part of white supremacy. Who I voted for does not make me a racist. Who I disagree with, who I dislike, and who I love does not make me a racist. Being a racist makes you a racist. A racist hates someone because of their skin color. And that's the bottom line. I wasn't responsible for what happened to black people over 150 years ago. My father, my grandfather, and my great-grandfather weren't responsible either. The year is 2017, and it's time for a change. The past is the past. You can't change the past. You have no memory of the past because you didn't live in the past. Therefore, you are not from the past. It was 150 years ago. If you live in a past you were never a part of, you'll never be able to focus on the future. Blaming me because you have no job does not make sense. Blaming me because you have no money doesn't make sense. Blaming me for slavery doesn't make any sense. It wasn't my fault. I have no white privileges. Everything I have, I've had to work for. I've gotten no free rides. Calling someone a racist just proves you yourself are a racist. Getting upset about being called a name while you're calling someone else a name just means you're a hypocrite. And finally, this is my country. This is where I was born. This is where I live. Whatever happened with the Pilgrims and the Indians had nothing to do with me. Because I wasn't there. I wasn't even born yet. So because I was born in this country, this is my country. And I take pride in that. I'm a white man, and nothing more. Whatever opinion you have about someone else because of their skin color is your problem, and not mine. Peace.